I'm actually here to bring on CEO Shaw, who is my phenomenal friend. He's a mentor, he's a business developer, an author, a life coach. I mean, if it's positive, he's definitely a part of it. I'm so happy to bring him to you. If you guys could help bring him out, give him some good energy. Please welcome him, Mr. CEO Shaw.
Y'all see me
lip syncing?
Y'all see it? Yes. Right? Wait for it. Hey! Woo! Right. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way out. So what's up, y'all? How y'all doing tonight?
Doing good.
Y'all doing all right?
Good.
Y'all are doing okay tonight? So this is my thing. I believe in crowd engagement. I like for people to talk to me, because I don't like to talk at people. I like to talk to people.
All right.
Because we're all people, right?
Yeah.
Well, I am CEO Shaw. I am what you would call a personal elevation coach. And we'll figure out what that is throughout the course of tonight. So with that being said, how is everybody? How are you guys doing tonight?
Awesome.
Everybody doing okay?
We're good.
Y'all look good. We're at the Black Art. Black Tar. You know what? And every time art lives on. See, I know your name, and every time I'm like, the Black Art. You know what? I'm supporting the art movement, right?
That's right.
Supporting something positive. That's what we're out here doing, right? So I am a personal development coach or a motivational speaker, right? And I like to have a little bit of fun when I talk, okay? So I have this thing that I like to do. Has anybody here ever been to a rap concert or a concert of any sort?
Yes.
Okay, so you know when they do that thing, when they be real hype, and they're like, when I say jump, you say how high, and then you be like, jump, how high, that part.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do one of those. But as a speaker,